Welcome, everyone. My name is Teresa Miller. I'm a principal technologist with the Technology Advocacy Group at Cohesity. And today we're going to talk about Microsoft Office 365 protection with the Cohesity product offering we have. More specifically, we'll be taking a look at Exchange Online backups. So let's get started. First of all, I would like to cover why. From the enterprise perspective in the IT admin space, a couple considerations with Exchange Online are related to backup and recovery SLAs. So take, for example, if a user with a mailbox were to leave your organization, under standard SLAs, you have 30 days to decide if you want that data. And I've been in this situation where a manager thought they didn't need that information. So we went ahead and deleted the account and mailbox, started that 30-day flag, and what ended up happening is a couple months later, that manager was hoping to get that information. Well, unfortunately, without any additional backups, that data was no longer recoverable. The other Microsoft SLA I'd like to discuss in terms of why is the deleted item recovery bin. You also have 30 days to recover data from that. So this is not the normal trash that you did your first level delete with. This is above and beyond what recovery can be processed from. So another real world example, I had a C-level executive assistant reach out to me for an email message that they couldn't find. And after a bunch of research, we figured out that it actually had just been completely deleted and was even beyond the recovery in the deleted item retention area. So beyond 30 days, that message was completely lost and couldn't be recovered. So with that, I want to take a look at how Cohesity manages the data protection with Exchange Online. So we're going to dive into the architecture here. So first of all, we have the cloud. This is where all of your Exchange Online information is going to be stored. And what we can do with Cohesity to help you out here is we can back up your data to your data platform on-prem. Another scenario that you might be interested in is taking that Office 365 data and backing it up into the cloud, more specifically Azure. And then the other scenario from an architecture perspective that you have flexibility on is to be able to in either direction. So you can have backed up on-prem and you can replicate that data up to the cloud, or you could have backed up to the cloud and replicated it back to on-prem. And this is really great for not only having multiple copies, but for disaster recovery of data if you should need it for that reason. And then the only other architecture piece to call out here would be the blob storage. So your long-term retention in the cloud can be done on more affordable blob. So now I'd like to talk about some of the additional benefits that you get by using Cohesity for your Exchange Online backups. So every time you set up a brand new mailbox, we will automatically search and discover that so that it's included in the backups and it's automatically protected. We also allow you to do custom search strings for backups. So you can, for example, backup all of the people with the last name Miller in the organization as a separate backup. And finally, you also have the ability to do the granular level backup, which would support being able to find any missing messages in the enterprise so that your C-level doesn't have the same issues as the enterprise that I described to you previously. So with that, I just want to thank you for joining me today.